Creating an automated YouTube channel or TikTok page has never been easier with AI tools at our fingertips. However, monetizing those automated channels has always been the difficult part until today. I'm going to help you guys get over that hump of monetizing your YouTube channel, your TikTok page, and basically how you can get paid by creating automated content online. All I ask in return is if you guys go and subscribe to the channel if you're into making money with AI tools. With that being said, let's head over to the PC setup and get started.
Alrighty, now that we're on the PC setup, I'm just going to showcase to you some examples of what I mean by automated content. So here we have a TikTok account of just Joe Rogan clips. So just cut up 1 minute clips of Joe Rogan's podcast with some captions. And I'm going to show you how to automate that in today's video, as well as how you can actually capitalize on it and make money. And here's just another quick example I literally found in 2 seconds. There's so many people doing this. This is a TikTok account just posting different parts of movies, and they almost have 500,000 followers, and look at the views they're getting on some of their TikToks. Their most recent TikTok got 7 million views. Now, considering this person doesn't even have a bio, I can guarantee they have no idea how to monetize their TikTok account, but if I had access to this account right now, I would be monetizing the hell out of it, which is what I'll be showing in today's video. But I just wanted to give you guys some inspiration as to how easy making money through automated content is online. Now, in today's tutorial, I'm going to do something more like this TikTok account here, but I'm not going to use Joe Rogan because I've seen so many people try and use Joe Rogan. And yeah, sure, they work for the top accounts, but it's become very saturated. So I do recommend taking an hour or two to really find a good niche or a good couple content creators that you want to base your account on. Alrighty, so in today's video, we're going to be using Jake Paul's podcast. Didn't even know he had a podcast, but it doesn't matter. I'm just using this for a tutorial. So once you find the correct account that you want to automate content from, you can go over to this app right here called Opus Clip, which is essentially going to cut up, caption, and rank the best possible clips for you to post to your automated channel. It literally does it all. It's an unreal AI tool. And if you're into automated content, you just have to be using this program because it is truly next level. And some of the stuff that they're coming out with even in the future that I've seen is crazy. It's going to take the social media automation game to the next level. All you have to do is grab the URL that you are going to automate. So we're just going to automate this video right here, and I'm going to drop it in and get clips for free. Now, it may ask you to sign in to an account, and you just have to make your account. Once you've made your account, you'll be presented to a screen like so. I actually decided to change the video up just because I don't have enough credits, as that video is very long and I've been testing out this program a ton, but you should, with a fresh account, get around 2 hours of content. Now, what Opus Clip is going to do is it's going to take in that video that you submitted. It's going to analyze it and find the best clips out of the massive podcast that you submitted. So out of 2 hours of footage, let's say, it's going to chop out maybe 20 different automated clips along with the reasons why they are going to perform well on social media. It is truly a game changer. Alrighty, and after a couple minutes, all of our clips are finished. And as you guys can see, this is the YouTube video that I grabbed my clips from, not the Jake Paul one. I ended up switching it. But what Opus is going to do is it's going to give your clip a score. So the higher score is, the more likely it's going to blow up on social media or perform well in the algorithm. I'd say anything above 75 is a good score, and I'd definitely encourage uploading it. But not only does Opus clip out the best sections, it actually tells you why it's the best section. So as you can see, the video presents compelling thoughts on the music industry and collaborations, creating a connection with viewers having similar interests. And then it even tells what you could possibly add to the video to make it that much better, like a call to action, which we'll be talking about a lot later on in this video. And as you can see, when you play the video, there is captions that are auto-generated on the video, and it even goes different colors for key words, which is pretty cool. Now, you can also go in and edit the video yourself by clicking the edit clip button. And let's say you wanted to remove a word, or you wanted to make the word rapper green. Well, now we can do that and it's green. Or let's say we wanted to remove the A, we don't want that in there. Now it just says rapper. You can even go into your preferences and change the color of the text. So let's say I wanted this blue here. Now it's kind of blue like his hat. And there's a whole bunch of different options. You can even do a split style. So let's say it's a podcast like this one where they're talking to two different people, you can split it so the top half is the one person and then the bottom half is the person that's listening to the other podcaster. Now, if you want to download your content, simply download HD and it will download directly to your computer that you can now upload to TikTok, YouTube, IG Reels, whatever you are currently automating. So that's how you can create the automated videos, but let's go over how you can actually monetize those videos that you upload. Now, unfortunately, the big issue right now with automated channels is getting them monetized on platforms like YouTube or TikTok, because the content you are taking will most likely be copyright claimed by the original owner, which is totally okay and honestly makes sense as you are taking their content and just putting them on different platforms. However, there still are ways that you can monetize on them, which I'll show you right now, and that is with affiliate links. So I have this master sheet of all of these different affiliate links that I've collected over time that have the link to sign up to become an affiliate along with the commission rate, so how much money you're actually going to get per affiliate link. Now, if you don't know what I'm talking about, don't know anything about affiliate links, essentially when someone clicks on a link and it comes from your affiliate link, you get a percentage of that revenue. So let's say when you automate your channel and it's on Joe Rogan clips and Joe Rogan starts talking about a gym exercise product, and let's say you have an affiliate link to that gym exercise product in your bio on your automated channel, well, now you're going to make money every time someone clicks that link. So this master sheet that I'm showing you guys right now includes well over 50 different affiliate links that you guys can use on your automated channels and promote to gain money. Some of these links commission up to 50%, meaning if someone spends $20 using your link, you're going to get $10 back, which may not sound like a ton, but that adds up over time. Now, the key with getting successful affiliate links is having a good call to action. So in this video that we generated with Opus clip, we have Lil Durk talking about rapper collaborations. Well, maybe you could do an affiliate link to something within the music industry, maybe like a beat creating tool. I have no idea. I haven't really done any research into it, but you could go and find a tool that aligns with that video and then start promoting it within the description of the video. In the comments section, make a comment on, let's say, your TikTok page and pin it and say, hey, if you want to buy this product or something, visit this link in my description. Obviously, you want to be a bit more creative with it. Make the call to action pop a lot more so people are actually encouraged to click on the link. But this is by far the easiest way to monetize your automated channel without having to deal with any of the copyright stuff, which can be so annoying, especially when you're doing automated channels. You're gonna get hit with copyright claims left and right, especially on YouTube. So I hope this video helped you out. And if it did, leave a like on the video, subscribe to the channel, and have yourselves a fantastic day.